first to fly soap on a number. Wash away the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. Iron the number 8. You're doing great. Put the number 8 in its place. Thanks for the help. The number 9 hit the den of the hungry bear. Feed it with strawberries. Maybe he'll fall asleep. Drag the berries into the bear's mouth. And here's the key. Open the beautiful. Wash the number 9. First, apply soap on a number. Wash it with soap and water. Wipe the figure with a towel. The number 9. Done! Put the number 9 in its place. Thanks for the help. Number 0 is on a different shore. Help it get to the backpack. Tap on the frog to drag it away. Tap the button so the boat sets sail. The number 0. First, apply soap on a number. Wash away the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. Good. Number 0. Good job. Put the number 0 in its place. Thanks. Number 10 flew right up to the sun. Help the rocket get to number 10. Lead the rocket through the maze. Keep it up. Hooray! Number 10 has successfully returned to the Earth. Wash the number 10. With soap first. Wash away the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. Beautiful. Smooth out the number 10. Keep it up. Put the number 10 in its plate. Now I'm safe. The wind swept number 11 right into the sea. Help me get out. Got it. Press the blue like this. Wash the number 11. First, apply
12 was caught by a bird and taken to its nest. Feed the hungry baby birds with some seeds. Now collect the stairs so number 12 can get back down. Assemble the ladder from the parts. Good. Wash the number 12. With soap first. Wash away the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. Ready? Smooth out the number 12. Done. Put the number 12 in its place. Now I'm safe. Number 13 is on the other side of this ravine. Make a route of the clouds so number 13 can get into the... You're doing great. Wash the number 13. First, apply soap on a number. Wash the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. Keep it up. Smooth out the number 13. Like this. Put the number 13 in the middle. Number 14 ran into a meadow, got tired, and fell asleep. Where's number 14 now? Number 14 is playing hide and seek. Where's number 14 now? Good job! Wash the number 14. First, apply soap on a number. Wash away the soap with water. Wipe the figure with a towel. You're doing great. Smooth out the number 14. Beautiful. Put the number 14 in its place. Thanks for the help. Number 15 jumped into the water and is swimming with the fish. Tap the fish hook to a snowy mountaintop. Can we find it? It's in the snow pile. Let's dig it out. Tap on the snow pile. Number 16 is really freezing. Dress it in dry clothes, then give it food and water. Good job. Wash the number 16. the number 20 in its place. Now I'm safe. Hooray, all the numbers are in place again.
Shh,
listen. Why isn't the clock ticking? Maybe you need to set it. Twist the arrows. Winter is coming soon, but the squirrel hasn't prepared any provisions. She doesn't know how much food she needs. Let's ask numbers to help. They always help when we need to count something. There's one berry on the strawberry bush. There are many berries on the blueberry bush. Tap the bush with many berries. Bush with one berry. You're doing great. Tap the bush with many berries. Tap the bush with one berry. You picked all the necessary berries. Take a nut for the squirrel. There are a few walnuts. There are many hazelnuts. Tap on the bush that has more nuts. Tap on the bush that has less nuts. Ready? Tap on the bush that has more nuts. Tap on the bush that has less nuts. Take a nut for the squirrel. There are many red apples. There are few green apples. Click on the tree that has more fruit. Tap on the tree that has less fruit. Good job! Click on the tree that has more fruit. Tap on the tree that has less fruit. Hooray! We have a basket full of fruit! You've earned a nut for the squirrel. This mushroom is high. This mushroom is low. Tap the high mushroom. Tap the low mushroom. Done! Tap the high mushroom. Tap the low mushroom. You picked all the mushrooms you need. Take a nut for the squirrel. The squirrel needs to make raspberry jam for the winter. Let's move the raspberries from the basket into the jar. Count the berries. One. Now you should move as many berries as numbers will show you. One. Two. Two, three, ready? One, two, three, four. Beautiful. One, two, three, four, five. You've earned a nut for the squirrel. The squirrel also needs to stockpile cones and nuts. The nut path is a long one. The cone path is a short one. Tap the long path. Ready? Tap the short path. You're doing great. Tap the long path. Like this. Tap the long path. Good. Now it's time to go home. Let's choose a shorter way to get there quicker. Like this. table one by one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Now let's peel some nuts. Tap the nuts one by one after each number. One. Tap in sequence. Two. Three. Four. Five. Well done. You peeled all the nuts. Now let's move the peeled nuts into a bowl. Drag them one by one. One, two, three, four, five. Take a nut for the squirrel. A chipmunk visited the squirrel and she wants to treat him